Turkey has undertaken extraordinary efforts in managing the refugee crisis by hosting and supporting over 4 million refugees since 2011. I would like to take this opportunity to express our deepest appreciation to Turkey and its citizens for their immense efforts.
This is a very important step, especially as the refugee crisis demands development solutions.
Bugün tabii önemli bir gün. Bu IFRİT fonlarının Sayın Büyükelçimiz de belirtti. Toplam 6 milyarın neredeyse %90'ını aslında bugün bir şekilde imza altına almış oluyoruz.
I think touching on the lives of the refugees and the hosting communities. So I wish all the success to all the partners who takes part in this project. Thank you very much.
I congratulate you all to the contribution and to have made this day possible. Thank you very much.